the solution was right under our feet. Asphalt, or to be more precise, intelligent asphalt. By embedding sensors into the pavement, as well as installing cameras on traffic lights, we will be able to study and analyze the flow of traffic. Then we will take all of that data and we use it to optimize the timing of lights so that traffic flows easier and travel times are shorter.